Welcome to the Jingle and Mingle 2023 Festival. We're lucking out here with the weather. I think it's amazing. It's not raining. It's not snowing. Big thank you to the Collaborative Children's Organization and Patrick Smeraldo for doing all these amazing things. I don't know if you've noticed, but he works basically day and night to provide amazing opportunities for the entire community here. I heard some really cool news of a brand new initiative that he's going to be doing here with teaching kids about journalism, which is incredible. I think that's an amazing thing. And he just really loves this community and pours his heart and soul out. And we need individuals like that. We're very lucky to have a Patrick here in Jamestown, New York. So please make sure you like his page on Facebook, share his posts, help spread the word, because it's an amazing thing what y'all have going on here. So my name is Charity Noose, and I'm from, used to be from Jamestown, but I'm from Sugar Grove, Pennsylvania, and these are my friends up here. And we're going to play some music for y'all. So here we go. Thank you. there is a photo booth over here to my right. There should be a sign that says photo booth. Also, at the end of the street, they are doing the horse and carriage rides. And I believe there's donuts or cookies over here. And Buddy the Elf is here. Smiling's my favorite, too. He's my favorite. We love us some Buddy the Elf. My son, Jericho Johnson, he's over there at the merch table. Say hello to everybody, Jericho.
Woo!
Ow!
And his beautiful fiance, Halia, they're selling some Charity Noose music merch, along with some handcrafted jewelry if you're looking for some Christmas gifts, holiday gifts. All right, here we go.
Mm-hmm.
the Mingle and Jingle Festival. Jingle and Mingle Festival. We got some more tunes coming up for you. There are some drinks available over here. Don't forget about the photo booth and the horse and carriage rides. And I believe they have some hot cocoa or coffee. I see Tim Hortons. I see that symbol and that tent right there to the left. So I know it's something warm and tasty. Warm and tasty, right, Jeremy?
Great to be here in Jamestown. Christmas. Can't wait to see them light the tree. Can't wait to see all the floats in the parade. That starts at 6 o'clock. That's right.
They're laying a tree?
Yeah, I don't
know. Is that on fire?
I don't know if they're lighting the tree tonight during the parade. I don't want to speak for that.
5:30 is the tree lighting festival.
Rock and roll.
But you yada yada over the best part.
What's the best part? After us, we have Nerds Gone Wild coming up. And lots of other activities like charity sale. Hot chocolate, carriage rides. I see Olaf somewhere. Olaf is here. Find Olaf.
Let it go.
And just let it go. Elsa's here somewhere, I think.
Thank you.
I heard if you know, jump around and holler, it does warm up the body a bit.
That's me! That's me!
That's right. You know, I've been looking around for Santa Claus. I do want to know where he might be.
Is he waiting for the parade? Is that what he's doing?
I think he's coming in on the parade. He's a busy man right now, Jim. You can't just expect Santa to come here for you.
I saw him earlier. He'll be back around.
You're going to tell me he procrastinated all summer long.
So you gotta stick around for Santa Claus later today.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Oh,
Sound awesome out here.
Thank you
so much for being here. Can I call us and put pictures in the paper?
Absolutely.
All that happy.
So we have a birthday in the house.
Yeah.
It's Rosie's birthday. Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday. So I've heard a few little elves have told me that this year's parade is pretty big. Probably the biggest one that's ever been here in downtown Jamestown. And so I used to live on Hall Avenue, right there at that 3rd Street Bridge area. And when Patrick was doing the video of where all these people are lining up, it's like all the way down towards Quickville. I mean, that's just incredible. So make sure you guys warm yourselves up. I know that there's going to be a showing of the Santa Claus movie. I don't know if that started yet or not. But there's lots of festivities. So make sure y'all support all the vendors that are hanging out. What's that? 150 floats. So put your hands together for Mr. Patrick Smeraldo. I don't know where he is. He's working. The whole time I've been up here playing, all I've seen that man do is work. So, thank you.
sorry, I have to. Shalanda.
So I'd like to give a nice round of applause to Shalanda up here. Great job. So there are so many amazing things happening today. Also at the Lucille Ball Little Theater, which is like down around the corner on 2nd Street, A Christmas Story will be starting at 7:30 p.m. tonight, and then 2 p.m. on Sunday. So that will happen this weekend and next weekend. So if you guys need somewhere to warm up, you know, because the parade is 150 floats long. That is a humongous parade. So if you need to warm up once again, the Lucille Ball Little Theater, which is located on 2nd Street, will be playing A Christmas Story starting at 7:30 p.m. Also tomorrow at 2 p.m. and then next weekend. So support all the local stuffs.
Dave, wake up this town, right? Wake up the town. Take the town.
And you too.
Sure. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, see, I got you to do. Huh. That's right. Woo! Yeah. Woo! Yeah, woo!
Woo! Are you supposed to wear a suit?
Oh, yeah.
It's Christmas.
The bluff is getting cold. Yeah.
Dude, I'm really cold. You don't want to get sick.
How are you a worker? You don't want to go see me.
Yeah, I don't know.
We need to get you some herbs so you can deliver presents.
Well, I'll tell you something. You know something? You're my angel for Christmas. Okay? You're my angel, okay? For life, okay? Oh, okay.
High five.
I love you.
So I'd like to give a big shout out to my band members here.
Love you.
We are missing Sarah Rafalowski. I miss her very much. We love you. We'll send that out into the interwebs. That we're sorry she's not here, but we're very thankful to have Gavin up here on the bass guitar.
Gavin! Yeah!
Gavin Patter-Mitty, he's an amazing musician. He's also in Backlog, which Mr. James Sturdivant on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, is also in. So it's pretty amazing to see these two playing together. And I am so fortunate and grateful to have Jeremy Bunce on lead guitar, and then also all the children and the kids and all that kind of stuff that come up here and are part of the magic and the energy. I just love that so much. It fills my heart. So I appreciate that.
Okay, guys. Get to it.
Get some.
All right.
Okay, guys. Let's do it.
Thank you.
much.
Yes!
Thank you.
No, there's 10,000 maniacs right here in the snow. Dead, yeah. I used to date the organ player. Terry Newhouse.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, do you play because of night?
Belongs to the lover, doesn't matter. Belongs to the lover, doesn't matter. Belongs to the lover, God loves you now. God loves you now.
He's got a brand new bag.
Thank you.
You're wonderful. You're wonderful.
Trying to make your best friends here. D for dingo. Alright.
You know you have a urgent?
Ready, Jim?
Yeah.
1, 2.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, yeah, girl. Yeah.
What do you got? You know the Beatles? Paul McCartney? Paul
McCartney? Oh, yeah, that one.
One more time, make some noise for this gentleman in the red coat. He's making things happen. He's a shaker, he's a mover here in Jamestown, New York. Look forward to all the amazing things that he's going to be able to bring downtown. Look for some special announcements about an amazing program for kids, educating them, and they could be apprentice in journaling. I think they're actually going to have their first go-round. They're going to be recording the parade live tonight and be able to have practice doing that. So I think that's just amazing. We need some of that. Once I was a preacher, preacher Bible through and through. He went down to the bell, now he's a preacher next to you.
Yeah.
Jericho! Oh, can you put that on for 1 second? I gotta say one more thing.